Muhammad, my question is, if you come to Taraweeh prayer and they already finished praying Isha, and they are on the first rak'ah of the two rak'ahs of Taraweeh, how should I join them, bearing in mind I did not pray my Isha yet? You have to join them in their first two rak'ahs of Taraweeh with your intention to pray four rak'ahs of Isha. So you pray with them behind the Imam, the two rak'ahs. Once the Imam sits for the final tashahud and offers salam from his two Taraweeh rak'ah, you do not offer salam. You stand up for your third and fourth rak'ah of Isha, quickly finishing your prayer, offering salam, then joining them again in their Taraweeh.